obviously can't really talk about Ultima 4 without mentioning the morality system and the virtues. I haven't played a lot of games myself where being a good person is important, and if I'm being completely honest, I make my way through games as a ruthless conqueror, lighting the countryside ablaze in my wake.
Devious! I mean, I see.